It's funny, when I look back at my 20s, I felt always like seeking perfection. I remember even saying that in interviews or to the press, I want to try to hit the perfect serve, play the perfect match. And then as you grow older, you realize perfect is not something that is attainable. So being imperfect is actually great, good, cool, and okay. The imperfections are actually what gets us up in the morning trying to be better.